This is the moment armed men forced their way into selective gold in Birmingham's jewellery quarter in late August. The shop's security camera shows the masked gang push staff and customers out the way before using sledgehammers to smash their way into display cabinets. Shop owner John Davis told the Birmingham Mail the robbers took £30,000 worth of stock. But he said his business was only kept afloat by this brave customer who snatched back a bag of jewellery said to be worth another £50,000.